In 1868, the Royal Mail Ship Rhone was attempting to escape a hurricane in the British Virgin Islands. Captain Robert Woolley was thrown overboard when the ship became wrecked on the rocks. He was never seen again. Only 23 people survived the wreck. There had been over 146 on board. Many are buried in the unmarked graves of nearby Salt Island. Today, the shipwreck of RMS Rhone is a favorite location for scuba divers.